Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Neha Sawan and I make manifestation technique videos. Today I have to share very important information that universe is working on simplicity. Okay? And if you all are actually thinking that there is something, you know, something complicated, there is any complication in manifesting your desire, then it is not. The complication is only in the mind, okay? Because it is working on a certain belief system. Our belief system, our society is, you know, working on, okay, this is difficult, money is difficult, love is difficult, everything is difficult. Nothing is difficult. Can you, you know, put a logic here? If God loves us, if there is God, then why God will put us in any kind of difficulty? It means difficulty we only, you know, see because of us, because of our belief system, because we do not understand how this God thing works, how this universe works. What is God? This is universe. We all are God. Everything is universe. Okay? Nothing is not God. Everything is God and everything is simple. Then here comes that you set an intention. Now you have, you know, practice a manifestation technique in the morning. Maybe you have practiced 555 technique or scripting, you are reading it every day. But after that, the whole day you are thinking, I don't know if it is going to happen. You are obsessing about a desire. Then now you are sending a frequency of confusion. I don't know. Does it work? So guys, yes, it works. The thing is, it is actually working on your confused frequency. It means, I don't know, I know, I don't know, I don't know, I know, I know. So it is actually getting confused. The whole universe is getting confused because of this confused frequency. This is why the manifestation is getting delayed. Okay, there are a certain fixed time you should, you know, practice your manifestation technique, transmit the frequency of your thought which you actually want as your reality, and just let it go. I have made letting go videos also, I will put in the card. Okay, and you do not have to think again and again about your desire. That will be, you know, so obsessive. If you are obsessed, then because of obsession, weight is getting manifested. Now weight frequency is coming, so more weight is coming. Think like this: when you are sitting and a thought comes, sparks in your mind, what happens? The related thoughts also come in line. It actually becomes, right? The whole line of thoughts, similar thoughts actually generate. So you do not have to do that. Even if negative thoughts are coming, okay, what you have to do is, okay, you observe. Not, you do not have to absorb, you have to just observe. Okay, this thought actually arises in my mind, created in my mind. Now I actually do not want to focus on it, so it won't grow. So we will now create another thought which actually aligns with our, which actually matches with our desire. This is so simple, guys. This is actually simple. What makes it difficult is we thinking that, you know, does it really work? So yes, it really actually works. So start with, I guess, a small manifestation, or manifesting your favorite movie on your favorite channel, manifesting your favorite chocolate. It will definitely work. I hope I have made you clear that set a proper intention and learn to let go. Okay? Thank you so much.